Bucknell women's softball has been in some kind of groove lately, accumulating a 16-1-1 record over the last 18 games, including 7 straight wins. Junior Lauren Hadley, who has been a major force behind the team's success, ranks among the top 5 in the league in multiple categories, including hits, average, and on-base percentage. What's been special about this team is the belief they have in themselves to accomplish big things, and they can host the Patriot League tournament for the first time in program history if they take 2 out of 3 games from Boston this weekend.
I expect to host. I know the whole team expects to host too, and that's been another one of our things this year, is saying that, you know, we can do it and believing it that we can do it. So that's a difference in the past years, is, you know, when you say, oh, we're gonna win, you have to believe it. And I truly believe that this team, every single person on the team believes, you know, when we say we're gonna win. So, you know, for example, last night we beat Penn State. First game went to 10 innings, which was a long game, but the second game was a 5-inning, 13-1 game. And at the beginning of the game, we said, all right, guys, out of here in 5 innings. And I truly believe that every single person believed that we'd be out of there in 5 innings. And so I think it's just, like, our coaches have been working a lot with us on confidence. And I think that's had a huge impact on our team this year.
Head coach Joey Lye stated that her team feels extremely confident about their chances to win a pair at Boston on Saturday and Sunday.
Very confident. I think the series win, or the sweep last night against Penn State, was big. Last weekend, sweeping Colgate, just, you know, we've been building for the end of the season. We want to peak at the right time, and that's what we're on track to do. So the team's in a good place. We're feeling confident, we're feeling excited, and I think the team's just ready to play.